Strike one. Prepare for landing.
We're heading into China for the next operation.
You must be my contacts. No one who fears reprisal would make an entrance like that. Not so different from killing a man. It won't take long for them to realize I'm missing, especially since I've got this thing with me. If you take me with you, it's all yours.
That's our man. And it looks like he's got the package with him. We'll need to get him back to the extraction point in one piece. His former employers, not to mention the invaders, will be looking for him. New objective received.
I'm not sure where my boss got this thing, but he was taking offers from a variety of bidders, regardless of their intentions.
Hostile forces about to hit your position.
The job itself seemed trivial, delivering equipment to a predetermined drop point. Once I saw this device, I began to fear the implications of our involvement.
enemies in sight.
Heads up, Commander. We've got an intermittent contact. It's something different from the others.
I've crossed many lines during my life, but now we all face a common enemy.
Neutralized.
This negates any hope we had of establishing a clear pattern of behavior among the alien species. This specimen is nothing like the others.
Seems like they've got one of everything.
Target.
may want to instruct your men to exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective at killing aliens, they also destroy the artifacts we're hoping to recover from the bodies. Just something to consider.
We're receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location.
Let's rock.
am alive. But the life I had is gone now. Funny that my life should take such an unexpected path. Turning my back on old friends to defeat a common enemy.
The device and our contact are secure. Get back to HQ for debriefing.